And I'm Matt.
And he's back.
And I'm back.
Again. I know we haven't done a vlog in a whole long time, and this will be American Attitude's May vlog. And
we missed like the last 5 months. So.
I know, it's been a long time, but we just want to take a moment out of our day. We're in the studio right now, doing some stuff, getting some things done. And since Matt got back, we said, hey, let's do a video vlog and say hi to everybody.
So what were you doing this time, Matt?
This time I was over in Italy. I know, you can feel sorry for me. It was terrible. I drank a lot of cappuccino and ate a lot of pasta. And we flew stuff around the UCOM AOR, Area of Responsibility. I got to see Cape Verde, Africa. I got to see Lisbon. I got to see Spain. Sean? God, dude, really? You're always on the phone, man.
Yeah.
Anyway, forget about him.
Yeah, he is.
And,
we'll keep it going.
Yeah, we'll just keep rolling, because that's how we roll. We roll by rolling. So I also got to see see Sudabe, Crete. Yeah, part of Greece.
Nice.
So yeah, it was a great time. Lots of food, lots of cool stuff, lots of tournament.
True command.
What? I just
I'll let him know.
It's his command. Serious?
It is. Well, they need you to head back. You're leaving tonight.
So anyway, ladies and gentlemen, American Attitude.
We meet again.
Here we go. See you later. Have a good time. We'll record some stuff and get it out to you.
So, see you later. I'm Sean.
I'm Mark. We're American Attitude without Matt once again.
Without Matt.
Just kidding.
Come on, Matt.
Alright.
That's pretty funny.
Yeah,
I think people get a kick out of that.
Okay. So here we are, and what we plan on doing today is we're going to lay some bass tracks down today, right, Matt?
Bass.
Me and Sean have been recording, right?
Absolutely. And, you know, we don't get to say it often enough, but as you know, the GI Jams compilation CD was put out by Rhino Records recently. So anybody that has bought that album, whether you like us or just to support the other GI Jams artists, we just want to thank you, the fans.
Thank you very much.
Thank you. Not only for us, but for all the remarkable artists that are on that CD. We really appreciate it and hope everyone that's bought that CD has really enjoyed it, because I know I have. And we can't thank Denny and Biddy enough for believing in us and all the other artists to help us out and do something that amazing for us.
Yeah.
Even though it's been a while since we've done a blog or put up new music on the site, and I've been gone a lot. I've been the big culprit of that, just because I've been gone so often. But these two guys have been writing and recording quite a bit. And when I get back from one of my silly little trips, I always come in and I lay the bass tracks like we're going to do today, so we can get the new music out to you as quickly as we can. So we're still working on producing new stuff. And hopefully my schedule will slow down a little bit here in the near future, so we can work on even more new products for you.
Absolutely. So hopefully we'll have some brand new music for you soon. Yep. I know we appreciate all the support. Continue to check out GI Jams for all the latest updates on us and all the other amazing artists, not only the ones that have already been on there, but the people that continue to join. I mean, there's some amazing
musicians. Yeah, there's actually been a lot of new entries at GI Jams.
Great stuff.
I was thumbing through there the other night, and some of the stuff's really cool. I mean, a lot of country acts, which, you know, I'm a country fan also. You know, we rock out, but I do like country as well. Good acts on there, man. Good stuff, good writing. We just really appreciate everybody.
A lot of talent.
Clicking and listening. It's really cool that you do that.
So please keep up the support, and thank you for your support for us as well. So look out for some new look out for some new music. It's coming your way.
Now keep the American Attitude, you guys. Thanks a lot.
See ya.
Adios.